Mississippi State says their head football coach, Mike Leach, remains in critical condition at the University of Mississippi Medical Center following an apparent heart attack. Today, Texas Tech, where Leach used to coach, honored the coach in the end zone scoreboard at Jones AT&T Stadium in Lubbock. Leach, if you remember, also coached at Washington State, where he led the Cougars to a win in the 2015 Sun Bowl game.